Alright, how's it going, everybody? I did finally get it in after mentioning it, and I did a one-off of Pro Baseball Spirits 2012 for the PSP. I got my hands on Pro Baseball Spirits 2015 for the Vita, and you know, even though it's all in Japanese and I can't really read Japanese that much, kind of running off of translations here. I kind of just what's the word? Yeah, there's a whole intro with a whole lot of things to tell you about what's going on, and it was basically the website that I'm using to translate with all of this. Someone has like pre-translated stuff to kind of tell you what's going on. You know, though that stuff wasn't translated, so it was me very slowly going through it and kind of like Google translating what I could so I could see and understand. Yeah, this is basically all of it, all that text right there, which would be practically impossible to try to translate right this second. But yeah, basically just telling me about the season mode, or the pennant mode, which is what I'm playing. Sorry, I'm out of it. I don't know why I'm trying. But the pennant mode here, which is basically like franchise mode for the show. And hey, Jack, how's it going? And so I'm doing my best to kind of go through this with a translation website in one of my monitors, just so I can continue to kind of see how this is going. There is one really cool thing about this, and I will show you real quick, because this is the play game button right here. This is the main menu right here. So according to the translations, let's see, that's play, calendar, roster, personnel, which I assume would be like staff members, your coaches, all that different stuff, records, and system menu. There is one cool thing here in the play game, and that's the season digest setting. So going off of this, of course, I picked, let's see if we come in here, the two options that you have to play through a season are play every game in the season, which I thought was like, eh. And I think it gave you a time frame of how long it would take. It told me it would take about 50 hours to get through a season. And I was like, eh. And they have like a special custom mode here where you basically play important games, which is pretty cool. And it says it'd take you probably about 15 hours to get through a season. So, wouldn't take me too amazingly long to get through a season. We play mostly the important games. This is the default. I'm not sure if I want to change that or not. Let's see. This is the first game in a series. Team you face for the first time. Teams you face for the first time during the first half and second half. Okay. So that would probably be teams in your division or conference or whatever the hell they call it here. Games where your standing could change. Games where your standing could change after interleague games. Games where your standing could change during the second half of the year. When the magic number of first place team gets to a single digit. And the first all-star game. And I think I might just keep it default for right now. If I get through a season and I didn't feel like I've played all that many games and I didn't have all that much influence on the team, or even if I get maybe halfway through and I felt like I haven't done enough to influence the team and what I want to do, I might add a few games on here, like, you know, first game of a series, or maybe a team that you face the first time. You know, one of those two. Those two are probably the biggest options there, as far as what I would want. In fact, I'm even thinking about just doing teams that I would face for the first time, just so I have a few more games to fill out. I mean, that would give me a guaranteed extra, you know, 15 games right there, which shouldn't be too bad. But yeah, it at least gives me enough games that I can maybe influence how well the team does without having to play every single game. So this one here is the postseason stuff. Let's see, Climax Series first stage, the first game. Potential clincher, yeah, I'll definitely want to keep that one. Final stage of the first game, potential clincher, the middle holder games. So that'll be for the Climax Series stuff. Yeah, I'm not quite sure how the postseason works with the Climax Series and the Japan Series, but I guess we'll find out. So it looks like, as far as this is concerned, I would be playing potential clincher games, or games that, you know, would decide a series. So that's probably a good idea, just in case, you know, we end up down a bunch of games, I could try to fight back, or, you know, games that would be really close in the series and might potentially get us to the next round, so that's probably a good idea. Next one, stop conditions. Let's see. Stop when there's an injury. Stop when reply to trade is received. Stop when a new foreigner is found. Stop when a new draftee is found. Show messages when a new draftee is found. I don't know how much I'm going to read of that, but we'll find out. So I guess the only real difference is I'm going to be having it so each game against a brand new team is one I'll play. And it looks like perhaps it's already showing me games that I might play? I don't know. There's the blue and the red. I know I'll be playing at least a couple of those games sitting in there. I guess we'll see. So yeah, I don't know if there's a lot of trades or anything I want to do right now. Let's see, there's the... So this is the calendar right here to show me exactly how my games are going to be. Looks like we're facing the fighters in the first series, and then, crap, I forget who the L is. I know the fighters, I know how the, some of these I'm not 100% sure on. I know the carp, because the carp's the one that looks like the reds. I know the bay stars. Let's see, I can tell what the giants are. And I probably know the rest of them, I just can't remember them right off the top of my head. Unfortunately. That's fine. So, not a huge deal with that. Roster, set the starting rotation and player roles. Let's see, starting rotation, training, set young player development, that might be helpful. Set our young player development here, oh god. Alright, you'll gain a lot of additional useful points from training, from these training options. First is the player I put in the future starting catcher slot has already moved at 1 point in his catcher lead rating shortly after the season. I'm kind of reading off of the website here just to see what it says. Alright, so the top three slots are choose future rotation candidates, bottom two slots are choose future reliever candidates. Okay, so we're looking at pitchers right this second. Alright. Not a problem. And I'm wondering if this is... okay. So I imagine these are the young players. Okay. Why is a 29-year-old technically in this slot here? Let's see. So maybe if we take... let's see. Future rotation. I'm still just trying to figure this out. Let's see. Future starting catcher slot. Let's see. So as far as the future players go, we should probably take guys who are young and somewhat inexperienced, and we can maybe do something with them. I'm definitely going to go with him in one of the future starting rotation spots. Let's see here. Wow, he's got a tremendous upside to his stats, the fact that he already seems to do pretty well at the pitching will put him in there. And go ahead and throw him in there. And then future reliever candidates. I bet you I've already thrown some relievers in there, and I should probably look into that again. Looks like these are guys that I shouldn't be using because they're not pitchers. So I wonder if this guy is actually a reliever, and I need to find that out, actually, before I decide to just start throwing guys into stuff here. Because if he's a... I'm gonna see if I can't translate this myself. Because if he's a reliever, like that, oh, that's his name. Oh, this is probably what will show me. Hang on, I'm sorry. 1 second, as I'm just trying to get this. Damn, this isn't helping me out. But you know what? I think I might put him into the reliever camp. So I wonder if I can... There we go. Put him into the relievers, and then... We'll put him in a reliever spot. And then for a starter, like his upside there. Let's see. Batters. Future top batter, future power hitter, future starting catcher, future starting player candidates. Oh boy. I might just leave this alone for right now until I definitely have a better understanding outside of the stream. It doesn't seem like all that bad. I'll just have to check that for sure. Everything's probably just going to be set probably about where it's at right now. Personnel, this is search for a new foreigner. So let's see what that is. New foreigners, search translation, let's see, search, so we'll just let it go here. Because apparently there's a certain amount of money that you get to actually find them. So, let me see here. Let's see, pitcher, fielder, catcher, first, second, third, shortstop, infielder, left, center, right, outfielder. Okay. Cool. Alright, so I did get that correct. So probably just, let's see. Oh, right, center, left, in. We'll look for an infielder. Doesn't really matter to me. For his arm. Let's see. This is for pitcher. You know what? I'm just gonna try to get out of this for right now. We will look for this later. Once again, this is like a figure this out type later stuff. I'll have to do this maybe like off stream. We can actually play some games though. Unless I decide to trade players. Oh, there's a whole deal here. I can offer a trade to try to get somebody better, younger. We'll just try to deal with... Try to trade. I think the fighters definitely have some good guys on their team. Let's see who we can try to grab. Let's see if they have anybody. Let's see. The driving is offer who can't refuse, giving away an 80 and a 76 for only 137 rated player. The monomy elevator shows how strong your offer is. Okay, so that was back there. This bottom meter with the two telephones tells you how strong it is. He is maxed out and will be highly likely to offer to take it. After you make an offer, you won't receive any notifications right away. It'll take some time, so check your post-game reports for your updated status. Alright. So this isn't confirmed. Alright. Button on the right, then exit. Okay. So, let's see. Oh, wow. So, they've got a 99 rated guy. Let's see. They got a 78. Maybe. Actually, what is that? A 21 year old? I wonder if I can. I wonder what he does here. I'm sure there's a translation for their positions, because that is a 99 overall rated guy. I'm sure they're probably unwilling to trade away any of their guys. Actually, we don't have a bad team. And we got a 99 overall rated, Okay, so these are the pitchers. Okay, I quite like our pitchers right now. We have an ace closer, it looks like. Very young one, too. So I won't really worry too much about that. I'll worry about, basemen. Guys that I can. I got a lot of pitchers. Maybe I should really just try to play a game. Until I really figure this out. Oh god. Yeah, that's the cancel. There we go. Karinda. Oh, okay. Alright, so let's. Now let's actually try to play. Let's actually try to play a game, see what we can do here. Hey, we got ourselves a few. Oh, yeah, that's right. They do have different types of uniforms for us that we could potentially unlock. God, how sad is it that a couple of our foreign guys. I'd say the one foreign guy is. Somebody, I don't know, 100%. Oh, that's fucking, the African dude. Yeah. I think that's, Wheeler was his last name, if I remember right. Play style, team play, field play, manager watch, skip. Yeah, we'll do team play. So I guess, since it's the first time we play someone, it'll be the first game of the season. Viewpoint of today's game. It's a whole new. It's kind of cool. If I read Japanese, it'd be even better. Alright, first game of the season, we're facing the Nippon Ham Fighters, which I believe were the champions. I think this year, or at least they had one of the best records, so we'll see what happens here. Right. I'm kind of excited though. I've been waiting for this game for as long as I have, and it's just like, oof, it's finally here. I gotta say, we got some really basic. I really like the way the fighters' uniforms look. They look interesting. Hey, is that an American pitcher? That's pretty cool. Alright. I'll just get going here and see what we got. Alright, 291 batting average. This is Matsui. Let's see what we can get going here. Oh boy, this is faster than I am used to. Okay, got it. Okay. Because I've been doing basic speed, and then I turned it up to middle speed. That is certainly faster. I almost feel like maybe I should have done basic speed plus, but that's alright. I can only imagine what realistic speed is like, because holy ballsacks. Oh! Okay. Oh. I'm kind of wondering why I wasn't able to play the full game. I bet you there's probably a certain way to do that. That's alright. This is probably what helps move the game along a little bit. It is probably pretty good just so you're not spending 18 hours doing just a couple of games, you know? Making sure I also get used to the pitching just a little bit here. Alright. Here we go, first inning up against the Fighters. Let's see here. Alright, good starting strike. Let's see here. Breaking ball. Let's see what we got. Ooh, just barely got a piece of it. Let's see what we got. It's pretty. It is very pretty. Even for a Vita game, it's very pretty. It's one of those things that I'm looking at and I'm like, man, I know it's even better on the PS3 then. Ooh, caught him on the inside. Oh, I'm doing like the first batter of the... Huh. It's different. Alright, here comes Wheeler. Let's see, he's got a lot of power. Let's see if we can use that power to my advantage. Ooh! There it goes. There it goes. And there it went. Tried. I should at least, I bet you they'll have me play if it's close games. So I don't mind doing like the one per, you know, this probably moves the game along a lot faster too, I gotta be honest. Woohoo. I'm doing those MVP 07 cheese tactics. Right up against the sides. They have no idea what to do. Fastball, lickety split. Now let's do it up high. Up high. Let's turn it back the other way. By the way, there is a list. I just need to see the list. Ooh. It was just about to curve inwards, too. Alright, I'll take that. Alright. Let's see what we can get going here. Get a little bit of something. Let's see. Ishida is up, 250 batting average. He seems to be kind of on the low end of just about anything, so not a huge deal here. Oh. Back and away it goes. Let's see what we can... got a little bit of a solid hit, and there we go. We got one. Got our first real hit on the board here. Good going with that. Let's see what we got. Okay, from what I heard, most of that stuff is useless. So let's see. We got Shima up to bat. Shima. Oh. And a nice easy out. Damn. And got a guy to second and then the third out. That's all right. Actually, this is definitely going to help the game move along a little bit faster, too. I do like this. Because we're already in the third inning. Right there, right there. Boom! Caught him looking. Let's see, what can we get here? Right at the knees. Oh, just barely kept it in. That's gotta piss somebody off. Right, let's see if we can't curve this one back into the strike zone. Boom! Just barely got it in. Good first out. Okay, now I really wanna play now. Can I play? All right, 1-1. We have a man in scoring position, and Wheeler is up to the plate here. All right, let me make sure real quick here. All right, I think it goes power contact speed. Yeah, power contact speed for the that. So yeah, his power is much better than anything else. All right, so we'll keep the power up for right now. Damn it. Come on, man. Drive home the run. Oh, shit. I didn't even mean to swing at that. God damn it. All right, so we got Makita up to bat. He's a good contact hitter, though, so do something about that. There we go. Go. Get to home. We can keep him at first, but we can move him home, and that will put us up 2-1 here in the top of the fourth. Good solid hit there. You know, it almost feels eerie just because of how long I've had my AC on. Most of the time it's just blowing the fan, but now it's become cold enough to actually turn on the heat, and it's just this eerie silence now. And, oh, not able to. I bet you I could have been able to do it. Wonder if I can change that. Let's see. For right now, we won't worry about it too much. And you can give me the important stuff. Okay. Uh-oh, something important is going on. Oh, boy. All right, so runner on first and third. We are one out, so we need to keep the run here. Okay. Keep the run going here. Very nice. Oh, boy, he's a little rattled already. There we go. How about that? Ooh! Get there. There's one. Oh, just barely missed the double play. Oh, shit. Ah, damn it. I was trying to hit the double play so that the run scoring in wouldn't really mean anything. But just barely not able to get there. And let that one go 2-2. Alright, let's end this dude. Laird. One of the foreign players, obviously. There we go. Alright, well, it's still 2-2. That's not bad at all. Ooh, already get to be in. Yes, 2-2. Understandable. Alright. Okay, so probably, I don't know what exactly he wants. Probably a run and hit, but this isn't a guy to be doing anything like that. Oh god, is he the... Oh my god, did you see the break in that? Oh, just a nice little hopper to give us a double play. Yippee skippy. Why did he slide into first? You moron. Alright, well, at least we can keep going here. Let's see, Matsui back up to bat here. He has pretty good contact. I keep hitting the X button, and I was like, oh yeah, circle's kind of the big one for people in Japanese games. Oh boy. No, it's just a little too high. Alright, so still 2-2. Let's see what they can get going here. 3 up, 3 down. That's a good solid inning there. I wonder what this... I'd like to know what this said. Which way I'm gonna have this work. Let's see. Alright, so we got a guy on first, 2 outs. You want me to close out the inning? I can do that. Ooh, just barely. Okay. But that's fine, because as the pitch count goes on... There we go, run to first, easy enough out. Alright, 2-2 going into the ninth, so I imagine I get to play the ninth, right? Oh, there you go. Let me play, motherfucker. Don't be doing the ninth inning without me. Alright, 2-2. Man on first. Wow, okay. That's a curve. Oh, it doesn't drop in time. Alright, one out. We'll see what we can get done here. We got up to bat, Nishida. His stats are not great. Let's see what we can have done. Alright, so we'll have a man in scoring position here. We have a leading run in scoring position at second. Not quite sure who's up next. We will find out. We could potentially win this here. See what we got. Oh, Shima. Fuck. He's been 0-3 on the day. He's been abysmal for us. That's alright. Cubs had a guy in the National League. In the National League series that 217 and cranked a grand slam. Oh, just a little. Oh, God. That was enough. That was enough. Didn't look like he got much on the ball, but it was enough. And the bases are loaded with only one out. Alright, so all we need to do, hopefully we have someone good coming up to bat. We'll find this out. Alright. So he looks like he's been 1-2 on the day. He's not a good batter at all. Let's see what we can get for him, though. Hoping for the best. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. All right, that's fine. Two outs. All right, who's up? Who's up? He was not a good batter anyway. I'd rather him... Okay, so what? Is he 0-4 on the day? Jesus Christ. Up, 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 going. All right, and now we've got a run in. The bases are still loaded. Two outs, and we are up 3-2. All right. Got ourselves a good shot here. Has ourselves a good season opener. Oh, now you're taking me out? Oh, what the fuck, man. I guess I'm here for the key plays. Oh, here we go. Final out. See if we can make a difference here. Looks like one of the other foreigners for their team. Alright. Where is he wanted? He wants it about there. Shit. Oh, he's so tired. I just realized. I'm like, why did it go so quickly? Oh, yeah, he's 105 pitches in. That probably says a lot. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, come on. One out. One out left. All right, here's a guy who's 0-3 on the day. Not a big deal. Alright, just barely got the one in there. I'll take it. Good enough. Got it out of there. And that'll be the game as we win this one 3-2. 11 hits to their 7. That was pretty fun. Being able to do mostly the key plays. I would like to play a little bit more than that, just in case something happens, you know. But, you know, I did make a little bit of a difference to the team there. I like that. Oh, hey, that's kind of cool. Just take a look at some of the deals here. Does he talk, or...? Okay, it's just the commentators talking, but that's pretty cool. Yeah, that's still pretty cool. 1,000 VP from that. Oh! The highlights! Oh, God, there's highlights. That's pretty sweet. So fourth inning saw that hit up there that put us up 2-1. That got Wheeler, or no, Pena home. Pena, whatever. Sixth inning is when I had my dookie of a double play attempt that tied it up. And then, of course, the ninth inning. The bases loaded base hit that put us up. The big strikeout first. I'm assuming they're going to show it. Yeah, there we go. That's really cool. I really like this little highlight thing. I'm going to watch this, like, all the time now. And then, of course, the tapper that brought a man home and put us up 3-2 for good. I like that. That was cool. Oh, another ninth inning highlight. The final out. Okay. I mean, I'm assuming they're using stuff that, you know, I actually played, which is why all the... you know, highlights happened when I was doing them. But hey, that's pretty cool, actually. Yeah, they seem to be zipping through it again. That's pretty cool. I gotta admit, it's the little things. So that's probably a write-up on it. Either way, we win our season opener 3-2. See how some of these people did here, especially our foreign guys. Let's see. They each did one for four. Oh, they got little numbers for it. Who's our seventh? Who's our guy who's seventh in the lineup? Because he did amazing in a 7.5. Pitcher did pretty good in an 8.5 as well. So, can't complain about that. Stuff I cannot read. I probably should translate it, but... oh, cool. Headlines. Okay. I would like to see maybe what that says about our team. Just to see what that says. Let's see if I can do that. What do you have to say about us? How good did we do? Rule: one win for complete completion. Thanks, Google Translate. I love you so much. Not helping, Google. Ah, here we go. Let's see. What does this say here? Bear with me just a moment here. Da, 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 da. You check the history of the pitchers you started first. Okay, so yeah. Looks like it's basically to show where I'm at in the rotation. Do that here. Highlight. We call them starting rotation, the pitchers assigned to the pitcher in the pitcher registration, a player registration displayed. Okay. So yeah, it's just to showcase where we're at in the rotation. And assumedly, I don't know if those are other starters or our relievers there, but I mean, I guess that shows us who's where. That says here, schedule skipping will start according to schedule digest setting from now. Okay, so now that we've done our first game, now it's going to skip whatever games they deem unnecessary in the season so that we can get this season done in under 50 freaking hours. The schedule skipping will be interrupted if the day of the match that fits the set conditions or the option condition applies. Okay, so it'll stop. It'll stop doing it if one of the things that I've already done. I'm guessing that's the save. Okay. Yep. What happened? Tell me what happened, game. Ba-ba-dum. It's the first showdown with Cebu in the first half of the game. Okay. Okay, oh yeah, because... okay, so it did our other two games against the Fighters already. I don't know where we sit. We're sitting on the top of the division, so that should mean something. One game ahead, so I'm assuming we're 2-1. Let's see. I imagine there's probably something standings. I imagine there's something related to standings. Hang on one second. One second. Standings and stats is on the records. There we go. Oh boy. So we are looking at standing stat leaders accomplishments. All right, so we can look at our standings here. We are 2-1, which, I mean, after three games, not really too much to look at, but you know, still pretty good. Team pitching, individual pitching. We don't really need to worry too much about that right now. They do have all the hitter stats there. All right, cool. So it looks like we're good there. So hey, we were able to get something going as is. It looks like we have ourselves a foreigner pitching today in our first game against the Cebu Lions. So let's see just how well we do here. It looks like we're at home too. We won't really change much of anything else. Keep the team play, I guess. Let's see. Team play, field, but yeah, team play. I don't feel like managing or watching, I feel like actually being in this. By the way, like, even though it's like really simple, it is kind of cool to see like the opening of a game where it's like, okay, these are the guys to watch out for. Look at this. It's kind of like that, kind of like when I take a look at the NFL 2K5 stuff, like the beginning of a game. Eagles, Lions, now!
Right.
Like this here. Looks like we are at home. Ray. Something Ray. I wonder if I can find. Recruiting Eagles roster 2015. I'd love to know who this is. Get used to him here. Alright, he's got very basic pitches, and none of them are phenomenal. That's fine. Ew. Alright, I really gotta get used to his breaking balls here. That's a nice old curve, though. Something I can remember to do. Let's see if Ray is still in this game. Doesn't look like he's still on their roster, so I'm not sure. I really want to know who this is. How about if I do recruiting Eagles? Ray. Looks like Ken Ray. Is he really a 41? Is he really 41 years old? That means he was like 40 years old when he was doing this. Okay. He played for the Royals for a year. Then didn't have anywhere to go for like 7 years. Then played for the Braves for a year. Then didn't have anywhere to go. So he's just been around. He's been around international leagues. That seems to be. It's a great, great place to be. Just a guy who's never been fit for. Never been fit for the MLB. Played 2 whole years. One in 99, another in 2006, and then since then has just been bouncing around different international leagues just hoping to have a job. That is our starting pitcher for today. Best of luck. Ah, damn it. I like our field, though. Frame rate drop. Frame rate drop. There we go. All right, let's see if I can. Is he really going to try to I tried. I failed. Good job on the successful bunt. I'm an idiot. I should have just thrown to first, but I tried to be crafty. That's alright. This guy's got an 0.91 batting average right now for the season. He's gone 1 for 11 so far. I'll take it. Oh, damn. I need another one last good pitch. Come on. Let's do a fastball down and in. Oh, he couldn't get a handle on that? Really? Oh, Jesus. I'm going to fuck this all up for the team. Thanks, Ray. This is why you don't deserve a slot in the majors. This is why he's been bouncing. This is why he's just been bouncing around. Oh, good. Oh, good. After 4 runs, I'm assuming they're going to let me play a little bit more now. Took my ass out. Like, nope. I thought I did okay. I don't know what his problem was. Oh, nice power hit at least. .333 batting average on the day so far. Oh wow, he's got a nice little Good. Right into a double. Oh no, no. Okay, took him a second to figure it out. Fielder's choice doesn't get. Oh wow, 2 runs. Oh look at that. All right, so we kind of turned it around a little bit. I do like that. Oh god. 143 batting average. Let's change that right now. All right. I believe in you, buddy. I believe in you. There you go. Doesn't even have to be a hard hit. Just as long as it's not in the middle. Just as long as it's not in front of someone. 556. He is 5-9. All right. See if we can't get a little bit going on him here. Ooh. Oh, I was pretty much ready for that one. Oh, good, 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 good. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. And we'll keep him there for right now. I don't want to chance it. I don't know who's, like, amazingly fast or not. And we only got, like, one. Yeah, we don't have any outs right now. All right, this is where our comeback can happen. 300 batting average. He seemed to have gotten his shit together since the first game. Alright, just one out. That's cool. That is just one. Oh, come on. Alright, at least they helped even it up. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Well, I don't think I'll be needed now. I'm proud, though. Oh, God. Is there a Japanese equivalent to... I'm trying to think of a CC Sabathia joke, but I can't think of a Japanese name close to Sabathia. Let's see. High and away. Come on. Oh, shit. I'm dumb. Ah! The stadium looks kind of nice. I do like that. Right there. High and away. This time I got it. Come on, Ray. Perfect. Oh. Fastball down and away. There you go. Yeah, right there, right there. Oh, God. Can I not suck? Oh, he missed it. How do you miss a grounder like that? Can you tell me how to do that? Tell me how you miss a grounder? That's considered an error, right? No? Okay. Now we got this guy up to the plate now. He already looks like he's going to be some trouble. We'll throw a shitty pitch at him. There we go. Alright, one last time. Right down. Right down at the knees. Boom. Don't swing at anything, motherfucker. Just keep it going. Shibata. CC Shibata over here. Yeah. 5, 6, 7. Can you let me in? Jesus Christ. Good. Good. Are we going to change Ray out? I will say part of that was that I changed the management settings so that it will automatically, yeah, see, as you can see here, we automatically changed to, oh, this guy's got an S-tier fastball. Oh, man, and that's all he can do, fucking, oh, goody. An S-tier, what is he, Nolan Ryan? Cruise. Just a bit outside. Right, come on. I can handle this. The guy's a regular Ricky Vaughn out there, and they have tied it up. I have failed on an unbelievable level already. CC Shibata up to bat again. Let's see if he can handle fastballs. Doesn't seem to be able to handle anything fast. Screw it. Oh, let's go for it again. Give him hell, Ricky. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, let's watch this festival of errors from our shitbag team. Doesn't catch the ball and then isn't quick enough to pick it up. Good job, Wheeler. Can we look for a new foreigner? I don't think this Wheeler guy's all that great. I don't like him. Look at his fucking power! Look at that fucking power stat of his! Holy hell! Come on, Ricky. There we go. God damn. Dude, his fucking power stat is ridiculous. I wouldn't be doing any sort of contact hits with him. Can I get him? Who are we? We're facing the Lions. I want to find this. I want to find that dude. I'll give you Wheeler and then maybe like someone else. And I'll take you. Because I think you're only allowed a certain number of foreigners on your team. And I'm gonna put that dude on my team. That fucking power stat is ridiculous. Like that. Like the fucking Wheeler, really? Wheeler's like that? No, I don't like Wheeler as much. I like the other dude. The other dude's pretty good. I like that. Right, this guy's kind of mediocre and everything. Wheeler's just a shitty version of that other dude. Alright, so two outs, but we got a guy on third. And he is 1-1 on the day, and he's got good enough contact that I should be able to be... Shit. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. No, it's gonna be too high. He's gonna get to it. Yep. That's alright. Won't drop in time. Left a man on base. It happens. Just barely, too. Kobo Stadium, yeah. Oh, God. Alright, the annual fifth inning fireworks. You can see, I got like 480 million yen. Oh, first half highlights, okay. Oh, that's cool. CC Shibata with his hit. That drove a man home. Put them up 1-0. I wonder if I'm going to be able to see any of the highlights. Nope, I'm not going to see any of the highlights from the 18 runs that happened because I didn't get to be a part of that. But that tying run right there. Oh, another fifth inning highlight. CC Shibata again. And that failure of whatever the fuck that was that Wheeler just did. Staring at the ump, being like, really? Oh, I don't even want to see the other highlights. That was... Why was that a highlight, by the way? Just makes me feel sad. Alright. Ricky Vaughn up to bat here. Or not up to bat, pitching. Jesus. Throw the heat. Throw the heat. Give him the heat, Ricky. Boom. Keep him there. I really should just keep doing it. I mean, this is truly like... It's obvious... Oh, God. It's obvious that he's like kind of almost like a Nolan Ryan. Probably a shitty Nolan Ryan. Oh, God. Give him the heat. Alright, there we go. We kept it in the strike zone that time, at least. Fuck my life. Didn't mean to walk batters, let's see. There we go, hey, look at you making plays and shit. Oh god, oh man, this guy has got some fucking stats behind him. He's great contact, good power, great speed. Ooh, just barely a ball. There we go. There we go. Two strikes. Alright, breaking ball just to screw with him. Oh! There you go. No, I'm totally giving you the heater. Giving you the heater, jamming you up. Or jam myself up. Come on, I just need to get out of this inning. There we go. Fuck off. I think a guy was trying to steal too. Yeah, it makes sense. Guys start running, it's the last pitch, potentially. I kind of like the production, too. The way the production looks. Even if it is kind of dropping the frame rate a little bit. Let's see, we are in the sixth inning. No outs, man on first. Key here, it looks like just to be get a runner in the scoring position. I'm going to take a shot in the dark here because he has slightly better power stats than he does contact right now. So I'm going to do the virtually impossible. Try to thread the needle with this ball, which is going to give me a pop fly, and we're going to move him back. I tried. 417 for Hijiri Sama. Oh, go, boys. It's going to be a nice double. It's going to put man on second and a man on third. All right. So we have only one out, which means we don't need a base hit exactly. We just need something in play in the outfield. Something that's going to continue to be in play. Alright, 250 batting average for Matsui. Oh boy, he's got this. Look at that. Look at the level of contact he's got with that. Yeah, buddy. Dude, the guy on second is so fast. He comes in like 15 feet behind him. That is amazing. And that puts us up 10-8. Alright. I wonder if I can watch the runners, because I looked at the arrows and they looked pretty close to each other. Like, it made it seem like the guy on second was not too far at all behind the guy on third. Alright, I'll take that. 10-8, 11-8. Oh, final out. Alright. Ooh, the showdown. Oh god, he's like one for four, and I think that might be a walk, the gold, I think. Either way, this is, I don't know if he's an ace closer or not. I know we do have an amazing closer. Oh boy. Yeah, I'd say just with a lot of his pitches here, I would consider him probably our ace closer. Ooh, hoo, all right. I like this. Away and in the middle. Come on, baby. All right. Okay, I haven't done this one yet. Here we go. Close out the game. Where do you want it? Right over, right around there? We'll put it over here. Shit. Okay. Alright. Down and away. Down and away. That's where we'll put this. Right there. Right about where his glove is. Ah, no! Damn. Okay. 188 batting average so far. He seems to have pretty decent stats, though, so that's one thing. Alright, cool. Oh, God. Alright, lucked out with the hit. Eleven to eight. We've got 14 hits to their 16, but we drove more runs in extremely well. Very happy for the team. We're getting it done. That dude has got some big fucking ears. See, I'm actually kind of glad we're not... Oh, because we're the home team this time, we get a nice little backdrop. That's cool. I wonder if I hit this next, we'll be able to see the late game highlights here. See how we did here, alright. Highlights. We saw the fifth inning one already with CC Shibata. Why out of all highlights does this have to be the thing that gets shown? That's just not. It's just fucking Wheeler. I don't need to be seeing Wheeler's bumblefuck. Mejin. Or Mejib? Mejin? I don't know. The font's kind of weird, so I can't really make it out completely, but looks like he's number 99. So many fifth inning highlights. You know, there was more game. Mostly everything good happened in the fifth inning. Sixth inning. I think that's when we scored two. Oh, this is 8-8. And then I struck him out. More sixth inning. They need to vet these a little bit better. There's 85 highlights showcasing just about every single thing I did. Oh, that was the one that put us up 10-8. Yeah, dude, he was seriously, like, not far behind him at all. Alright, they're not even showing the other. That makes sense, though, because I wasn't a part of those. Either way, Eagles win again. 11-8. I think that puts us up 3-1, 3-1 on the season. Quite nice. Something. I think we gotten a silver cup for something. I'm not 100% sure. Once again, there's translations for some things, but not everything. And Hawks, Buffaloes. Oh, hey. Oh, okay, so there's little specific ones for people. Gotcha. That's cool. Shows where we are in the rotation. Cool, cool. Oh, wow. One of our guys quite fatigued. That's all right. We got other guys to take over for that. What does this say, by the way? I should see what this says. It probably would ask if I want to get back to the main menu. I do kind of want to maybe look into potential of maybe doing trades or trying to make sure I have a better team. Start schedule skipping. Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, we're going to go no on this one. We're only a few games in, but right now I kind of feel like seeing who we can get for something here. Let's see. I want to do... Now that's records, personnel. Oops. Trade player. Alright, we just faced... Shit. Who did we just face? Oh, we faced them. I'm fucking stupid. Who was there a guy here? I think that was him. Let's see. I'd assume that's his power at an A there. 30 years old, so maybe it's probably not the best idea, but then again, I bet you Wheeler's probably not all that young himself. Power. That's definitely the dude. He's a 56. Let's see how Wheeler was. That was Ray. He's 41 years old. I knew he was fucking old as shit. I wonder if we can get someone younger for him. Maybe there's got to be a free agency. I gotta imagine. He's pretty good. He's right about the same. I can't do Wheeler? Can I not trade a foreigner for another foreigner? Like, hey, we can't trade foreigners? Let's see, what does that say? Foreign players in the first year cannot be traded. Oh. Rookie foreigners. That's dumb. I guess it doesn't really matter because they're both right around the same anyways. Oh, shit. Cancel. Do that. I do want to trade for a better freaking pitcher, though. Someone younger. What is Ray at? Let's see. 41. 2. He's a 64. So I wonder if I can get someone worse, but maybe younger as well. 30's not exactly younger than I want. I also need to make sure I'm picking starters and not relievers. I assume the Blues are relievers. Or close. No, that's catchers. Looks like catchers. Pitchers. I don't know if there's a difference to be had between starters and relievers. They don't really have anyone specifically. Unless I can convince them to give me him. But I'd have to sweeten the deal a little bit. Alright, how can we make this work? Let's do... don't want to give up these two. They're probably not willing to take that. Wait. Okay, let me make sure. Let's see here. The bottom of the yellow meter shows a strong offers as the meter maxed out, which means okay, so I need to add a little bit. Maybe if I take one of their shoddy guys, maybe something like that. They're really not interested in that. I really want to get a younger dude. I don't like this 41-year-old dude being a part of this. And I don't know if I can easily just grab people on free agency. It doesn't quite look like it. So I need to find somebody younger. Maybe this won't be the team. Let's try somebody else. Let's try the Giants. So we're looking at about 63. I like the 63 versus the 64. We can sweeten the pot with, something digest, something skip, yeah. Crap. How do I move? Let's see. So, I need to find something else. Maybe I can do a change in batters, too. Maybe I can give them, like, a slightly better... one of my better guys. I don't want to give away a guy with that much power, though. So maybe, like, maybe give away, like, a young gun batter. They're still not even quite on board with that, either. Oh, I can give them money! Hey. How about a shitload of yen? How much yen is this gonna take to get a better guy? I wonder if a lot of that comes from not having another person over there. Let's see. What if we just took one of their like abysmal type guys? Alright, they're very interested in this. So, we would get one of their abysmal... Let me see if I can turn down the money a little bit. Okay, so if we use this money to find a good selling point for this... We're finding a really good selling point for these guys. One more. I probably could just keep it at a million, but I wonder if I can get away with just a little less. Alright. He's a little worse, but he's 15 years younger. And then we'll be trading a guy away who's 26 overall. He's not fantastic. He seems to have some good power to him. Compared to this guy, he doesn't really have much of anything going on for him right now. But he's also only 20 years old. Yeah, I think I might actually confirm that. And we'll see later if something comes up. I know I can change the reports, if I remember right. Receive a notification if you take some time. Check your post-game reports for the updated status. Alright, so I'm going to have to check that after games. That's fine. Okay, in-game digest setting. I would like to see what the in-game digest... Like, maybe change just a little bit about this. Let's see. Play recommended important moments, which is where we're at now. Play only when there's someone on base... So yeah, recommended slash important moments are probably good. Pitching. I can keep with the pitching. Choose from inning the supplies from 1 to 9 inning on. Oh, okay, yeah, 1 inning on. Skip if the score difference is greater than 5 points. Nah, we'll keep in, because I bet you there won't be that many important moments if that's a deal. So yeah, play all, play recommended important moments, play only when someone is on base, play when there is an RISP, play only when there's a chance to take the lead, or don't play at all. So I think we're pretty set with what we are at. That gives us the ability to just have... play big moments. And another big game for us here. We'll see if we can't... I wonder if by the next time Ray would come around in the rotation, if we can have ourselves a younger pitcher. I'm excited. I'm excited, though. I need to get something to drink. I have my drink. So yeah, if there's anybody who watches this, I'm not claiming to know hardly anything about this. I just kind of got it not too long ago. I played through a couple of exhibition games. I kind of, maybe, sort of know how the game works. For the most part, though, I mean, not 100%. It is a very fun game, though. I'm a big fan of the both batting and pitching in this game. I think if MVP 07 or even the show played quite like this, I would be a big fan of that. I know the show kind of does that, this circle style pitching too. It's a little bit different, I think, with like the throbbing. Yeah, I'm good enough. There we go. All right. First at bat of the day. Let's see what we got going here. Oh boy. Interesting start. Floated over, but got a nice strike out of that. Let's see here. Right where he's got his glove. Just as long as I don't completely mess up the release. Got him on base, yippee skippy. Hang on 1 second as I'm just kind of moving some stuff away from my legs so I'm not bumping into crap. Right into his bat. There we go. At least get the one out. Oh, goody. I can only blame myself on that one. And my abysmal... I like how you can really tell the difference between, like, the Japanese guys and the foreigners. Like, I'm able to tell exactly just kind of with the style of writing who the foreigners are. 333, he's got 5 RBIs in the season thus far. I believe we're just on 5 right now. Here we go. I don't know exactly what it is, because I haven't changed much of anything, but it almost feels a little bit slower now than it used to be. I don't know if it really was slower, or if it's... if it just feels that way because I'm growing used to it. I don't know. Or it could just be how fast the guy's pitching. Might have been facing a guy who throws heaters most of the day. No hits yet. Looks like Wheeler's going to be up to bat now. So let's see what we can get done here. He's got a 176 batting average. And we're going to see if we can actually get him up and over. Oh boy, that's going to be a lame duck over to the second baseman. Good job. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, what's going on? I didn't see anyone. Oh, okay. Third inning. Alright. Let's just get somebody on base, huh? I didn't need to swing at that. I need to watch where the pitch seems to be coming from. Alright, at least they evened it up. Important moment here, I guess. One out, man on first. Caught him swinging there. Ooh, I tried. There we go. Screw it, one last time, jam him up. Ah, I screwed that one up. That's fine. Damn it. Jam him up. God damn it. It's not what I needed. It's not what I needed in my life right now. I didn't need this. Alright, 278 batting average, only one RBI so far. Let's see if we can't... Wow, his contact is, yay, I can't wait. There we go. All right, got a nice little cold zone right there. Probably could have just thrown to first. It'd have been easier, but hell, we did get the third out, so I'm not too worried about that. And it is 1-1. Part of me thought about playing the whole game, but honestly, I think right now this seems like a good idea. You know, it's like the baseball equivalent of NCAA Basketball 10, where it has like the drop in, like NBA 2K17 has that too, with just the drop in towards like the important, towards the end of the game if you want to. Oh my God! Come on, come on! There we go! Get a runner in scoring position. Good one there. All right. Yeah, looked like he was walked, maybe? Or maybe that was a fielder's choice. I don't know yet. I gotta be honest. Don't know yet. Shima. He's pretty good. Shima. Come on, baby! Oh, right to the second baseman. And a double play. Good job. At least we got a man on third. Maybe we can get him in here. Ooh, I think his contact, he should be able to get this one in. Come on. Ooh, all right. That's good enough. Good enough to get a man in. And it is 2-1 Eagles. Frame drop. Or frame lag, I guess, more than anything. Alright, see what we got going here. Man, I didn't know we had a 41-year-old foreigner. Who the fuck gets a 41-year-old foreigner? Dude spent 2 years in the goddamn MLB, and one was in 99 and the other was... Oh, I could have done a double play. Yeah, that's alright. I went for the sure thing. One was in 99, the other was in 2006. Wasn't Tracy McGrady doing stuff like that towards the end of his... I know that's basketball, but I'm pretty sure Tracy McGrady was doing something like that towards the end of his career. Or was it Allen Iverson? I think it was McGrady. I think it was McGrady who went to, like, China and played... basketball there. Alright. 159 ERA is not bad. I just saw his ERA. It's not bad, even at 94 pitches. By the way, that's a fuckload of pitches already in the sixth fucking inning. Can we tone that down just a touch? Come on. I either want to do what I do in MVP 07 with the one pitch, one out... or three pitches and a strikeout, and I'll take what just happened there. That was beautiful. That just dropped in a way that makes me happy. All right. Oh God! Stop putting people on base. Just let them. I'm going to have to play so many innings just because of how close everything is. We're going to have to like keep them from actually getting a lead on us. This is how it's going to work, cuz now we got a man in scoring position, so it's like, well, now I definitely have to play this. There we go. Do it again. Hey. Eat my ass. Oh, that was a bad pitch, and he still swung at it. It's like me when I play. Ooh, slow down. The frame slowdown. Like, I'm not even angry. It's just one of those, like, it's kind of fun. Ooh. All right, 429. CC Shibata up to bat. Let's see what we can get done here. There is strike one, by the way. Excuse me for the sniffles. It's just been a hell of a time with allergies and everything. Screw it. I was about to run to second, and I was like, oh yeah, there's no one there. Derp. At least we kept them from actually getting in. So that'll be helpful. Yeah, I like their field. It's different. I wonder, is that like artificial dirt, and then like around the actual bases is where the actual dirt is? Did it fucking get every fucking inning? It's just gonna be this. Fuck you. There you go. 118 batting average, you poor son of a bitch. Wow, that is an awful looking swing. I don't even want to throw that. There we go. Let's just run on over. There you go. I probably could have gotten him at third, but I mean, that would have spent too much time looking for a pickle, and I'm assuming I can actually make this happen. Oh, that would have been a foul, but he got it anyway. Fucking A. Alright, I'll take it. I like that the mascot looks like he's straight out of a video game. Especially with the dance. Oh man, okay, one out, man on first. We got two outs left before we have sealed this game up. And we have fucking, alright. We got our Ricky Vaughn ace closer. And they just let a go through there. The tying run is on second. He's in scoring position. We're going to have to do something about this with Matsui. Alright. That's alright. This batter looks like he's seen some shit in his day. Alright, come on, baby. Come on. Come on, Vaughn. Here you go. Ah, damn. We'll try it. Ooh, God! The curvature of that is ridiculous. Okay, okay. I gotta keep it in. There you go, there you go. One more time, one more time. Breaking pitch, breaking pitch. Ooh, right in his hot zone, and it wasn't enough. That's two. Oh, man. I cannot believe I was right in his hot zone and just whiffed it. Very nice. This is it. Staring down the barrel at CC Shibata. There you go. Take a swipe of your resin bag. Let's do this. Boom! Slip that bad boy in there. Oh! Get to first. There you go, look at that. I really think that is. Like, it's like artificial dirt or something, and then around the bases is like actual dirt. Perhaps the Japanese have figured out the art of a true artificial field. Then again, I'm pretty sure, no, actually, what is it, the Rangers, they do have the field, not like artificial dirt or anything like that. Well, a 2-1 win. Quite nice. Very good. 350 VP. see some highlights, which really is mostly just pitching at this point. That was the thing that actually put us over the top there, so good highlight there. Everything else will just be strikeouts. That was a beautiful strikeout, by the way. I'm very proud of that one. Getting them to swing at stuff that is just ridiculous. Very nice. I'll just call it there, because everything else is pretty much just strikeouts. Or some form of out. There we go, 2-1. Very nice, very nice. Uh-oh. Does this have anything to do with my trades? Let me see, before I get in the middle of all of this. Let me read what it says. Growth report. Okay. Oops. Oh, what'd the old guy do today? I'm telling you, it's nothing of value. Ray's running power dropped by one. That's why I'm just throwing money at any team that will take him. God damn. Oh my god. Okay. Well. Matsui's shoulder power dropped by one. Oh no. I don't think that's the same Matsui. I'm thinking that it was our ace. Our ace closer so far. Fernando's power has gone up by one. Alright. I'll just kind of leave it by it like that. There's a lot of growth going on. I'm a big fan of that. Other people are doing their stuff. Let's see. Headlines. Anything for us? See if we can read these. See, Xiaomi of good play, fulfill responsibility. Happy first win of the season. Xiaomi's first victory this season. I'll do my best next time. Silver next three and toe hitting batting line. I could see the ball well today. Oh, he went 3-for-4. Gotcha. That's cool. It's the next guy. I mean, it's not... What is the caution? Is the caution have anything to do with trades? Because I'd like to get that done before Ray comes back up. Depending on the conditions, it may be skipped until the end of every schedule. Yeah, well, that's not gonna happen. So, maybe one more game. Maybe we can get into one more game here. And, alright. Oh, stopped. Oh, okay, it's our first game here. Alright, so, let's see. It looked like we just dropped our last game, but we're still tied at the top of the division. Yep, we are tied at the top of the division, and now we're getting into our series against the Marines. So, this should help us out here. We can get some good wins against the Marines. Alright. If I remember right, the Rakuten Eagles were towards the... I think they were like the second worst record in Nippon Professional Baseball this past year. So, maybe I can improve upon how they were. We will see, we will see. That's one of the big reasons why I picked the Eagles. I think it was like the Bay Stars might have been worse, or at least they were close. Oh good, it's raining. QVC is sponsoring this Japanese place. I wonder if we're gonna get rained out at some point. Wonder if that's gonna do anything to the frame rate. Okay. Seems to do pretty good. Alright, let's get a solid hit to start. That's a good one. That's a... right between the ump's legs. Good start. There you go. Smack him on the ass. Let him know he did good. Alright, 310 batting average for Fujita. 3 RBIs on the season. Let's see what he can get going here. He's got a pretty good bat here on contact. A little low there. See what he can get going. Ooh, boy. That was a laser. And it looks like he'll be hitting into a double play on that one. Okay, that'll be a fielder's choice then. It looks like they've taken the reins away from me. I don't blame them. Screw you, I don't need to do it. I'm gonna skip it. 269 batting average, okay. See what we can get going here. He's alright for a pitcher. He's not overly special in particular. That's not a good start. Alright. Was that in the 400s? 435 batting average with a home run and 4 RBIs. Let's see if we can't change that a little bit here. There you go. Oh, just barely couldn't get him. That'll still be a fielder's choice. Help us out a little bit. There you go. Try to put some points on the board here. Ooh, nice. Nice contact hitter right here. Right to the second baseman. Feels like I'm playing MVP. That's how it feels to play as the Hawkeyes again. Just different colors, different team, different country. Same types of bullshit I'm hitting. Up. Ooh, I like that curve. I like the look of that. Right there? Okay. A little low. My fault. Real low. Right by the knees. Right to the knees. It's alright. Take one there. Cool. Oh. I get another shot. I think I'm going to keep getting shots here until we finally get a run going. Ooh, that might help. That just might help. Solid double to start the inning. Shima, who's got a shitload of cold spots, managed to nearly put this one up to the warning track there, and now we've got 400 batting average. Got Hijiri-sama, 455 batting average. Didn't really like that one. Oh, okay. Didn't get a piece of it, yep. Let's see. All right, that's gonna come down nicely. That should be a pretty good double in there, and that is 1-0 Eagles. Good start to the game. Very good start. Whew. I was kind of nervous about that because that guy, he seems slower than I feel like he should be, because he just barely got there. Wow, 4 in the inning. All right. This is going to be an easy game. Cool. We can get this nonsense done. Boom, there's one. Put it over here. It's like he read my mind. Ooh, caught him off guard. Fastball, where do you want it? Put it down and inside. Caught him! Alright. Rack up the... outs here. Skim through a good portion of this. 8-9, holy shit, okay. I don't, oh my god. Alright, so it looks like we're not all that needed. Okay, final out. Boy, I hope I don't screw this up. Lord knows that if I screw up this pitch, if I screw up this at-bat, we could lose the game. One more time on that. No, actually, right there. Right there. There we go. Get the fuck out of here. See you, bye, buddy. Damn. They just, after the third inning, they did not need me. They're just like, no, we got this, man. Don't worry. 11-2. That's how this is going to go. 1,000 VP on that one. Nice. I need to maybe get the alternate uniforms for the Eagles. We can wear some special stuff. Good double into an RBI out there that actually gave us our first shot. And then we're not going to see any of the other ones. Nope, that's the only highlight we're going to get to see. Because that's the only thing that I actually played. They just took the momentum from there. Doesn't matter. 11-2. Needless to say, I feel pretty good about that. Oh no, what a... Did he lose more now? What happened with Ray? What happened with Ray? Is he... Ray's shoulder power has dropped... Oh my god, this fucking... Ray's just a fucking... Why do you even have him, Eagles? I bet you could take some poor schmuck who isn't 41 years old and have him do something. Yeah, it just shows the batting and the pitching, so I don't really get to see... I don't know where our, Yeah, we'll get out of that there, because I'll get ready to save it. There we go. Well, that puts us officially a game ahead of the Marines. And, if we can do well in this series, we can... kind of push our way a little bit further along. There we go. Let's see where we're at. We are 5-2. I mean, we're not very far in. We're 7 games in. I think we've played 4 of them. So yeah, 5-2. 1 game up so far. It's pretty good still, I'd say. Interesting set of statistics. And we're playing the people who were... we're playing the Marines who were nipping at our heels, and they're not really going to be nipping at our heels too much anymore. Let me make sure. I just need to see where I can save. It looks like that, and then save is at the top. Pick a slot. Okay, cool. Do I want to save? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Alright, so it looks like there's a few things I need to look into as far as building for my future, but, you know, just a quick little, how many games in? 7 games in so far, doing pretty well. You know, 5-2. I think I contributed to 4 of those wins that we've played so far. And, yeah, doing pretty well. I do enjoy that. I know it's set to basically get harder as I play better, so I am imagining as each game goes on, it's going to be harder and harder. I can already feel it with maybe some of the pitchers, that they're pitching a little faster and a little fiercer, especially in that Marines game. Might have just been the pitcher, I don't know. But either way, I saved that. So thank you guys. You guys on stream, I'll probably be playing some NFL right about now. But you guys watching on YouTube, thank you so much for watching this. I hope if you guys have gotten this far, then you've at least given it a chance. And I'll definitely have to kind of look into everything and definitely start building more for the future, see who I can get, and that'll be kind of fun. For anyone who's maybe played this game before and thinks I'm completely dumb at this, I apologize. I'm very new at this game, but it's very fun, and I do like the play style a bit more than the show or MVP or any of that stuff. You know, it's pretty fun, simplistic but fun at the same time. So yeah, you guys on stream, I'll be playing NFL here in a second. You guys watching this on YouTube, thank you so much. And if you like it, give it a. I don't want to shill that too much, but if you like it, you just if you like the video, you can give it a like, and that tells me that you guys are interested in watching more of this. And I really hope you guys are, because yeah, I'm really interested in playing more of this. So thank you, and I will see you guys.